Hi everyone, I'm Jean Mack and joining you from the Toys R Us in Manchester, where the Toys for Tots toy drive is well underway and the most amazing thing just happened. The New Hampshire State Police pulled into Toys R Us with bagpipes playing Christmas carols and all of these cruisers lining the front to bring their very first donations of toys for the children of New Hampshire. The state troopers greeted the Marine Corps. Many of the troopers are former Marines themselves. So the men and women in uniform are teaming up together to help the children of New Hampshire, and they're hoping that you'll consider doing the same thing. We're hoping to collect at least 15,000 toys for girls and boys in the state of New Hampshire and to follow in the lead of the New Hampshire State Police and deliver these toys in time for Christmas morning. So it is just a phenomenal start to the Toys for Tots drive. We hope you'll join us here at Toys R Us in Manchester and also at the Crossings in Newington. Have a great day. We hope to see you soon.